Good morning. It's about 8:30. We're fixing to take off. I'm going to meet some guys in Weatherford and then pick up a few more in Mineral Wells. And we're taking some of my favorite roads in North Central Texas. So let's go. My first stop will be Mineral Wells Highway to meet Larry and Van. There they are.
My friend Jacob with a P.
Hello.
Good morning, everybody.
Friend?
I'm Lewis.
Jacob, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Larry.
Nice to meet you, Larry.
What are your names,
Jacob?
Jacob.
That wasn't you. Cole. Damn. I've been doing this.
Okay, now we're getting back on Highway 180 and headed towards Palatinto. Oh yeah, now we're hitting the fun part. most of the farms you see in my films when I was growing up used to be dairy farms. Now they've all turned into horse ranches. Oh shit! Whoa. It's a good thing I've got ABS brakes on this bike. Holy moly, David.
Up on it.
Oh shit.
These guys are gonna laugh at you because they was the ones wrong. No, they ain't feeling
no, they're going different
points. Are they?
Yeah, that was a. That came from Glen Rose.
Road driver was killing high.
The app did good, that was fun.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'll turn that off road shit off.
Hey, I love it.
Already off.
I love it.
Yeah, me too. Oh, sometimes I get down some of them though, they start turning like sand.
Last time I was on that road, and I've been on that road before, it wasn't in that good a shape.
Really?
I'm usually not, but I'll eat everything.
Well, they're, at least they're not raw.
A lot of people don't know this, but Phil is one of the original Parker County Playboys.
That's right. I'm number one.
What'd you get, Jacob?
Big old chicken,
oh, chicken
steak.
Oh, chicken
steak.
Thank you.
Yeah. You got to feed two. Or three.
Yeah, I'm going to need a box.
What'd you get, a burger?
Barbecue.
Sliced beef.
Oh, sliced beef?
Take a salad.
Thanks for riding along. Be sure and like and subscribe to the channel. Click on the little bell for a reminder on our upcoming video drops. We have a sit-down interview with the owner of Loco Coyote, Randall, and a ride down Highway 51 between Glen Rose and Granbury that's full of twisties and turns. See you next time.